My name is Ulf Qviberg and I'm the founder of AM Efficiency. We started AM Efficiency when we realized that the need of more automation and better cost efficiency, also repeatability, and the labor work when cleaning these kinds of parts are quite tough. And the cost for post-processing is quite significant when it comes to the total cost of producing parts. And that's why we decided to go and start AM Efficiency. So what we do here at AM Efficiency mainly is that we are focusing on the powder bed technologies. And what we do is that we can remove all the powder, because the parts, when they come out from a powder bed machine, they are submerged and full with powder in all the hollow spaces. And what we do is that we fill a batch in the machine and then we start the process. The process takes between 10 and 30 minutes depending on the batch size, and the parts coming out from the machine after cleaning are absolutely free from powder, so there's no dust whatsoever. You don't need to rinse them under water or blow them in compressed air. Completely ready. In this machine we have a patented solution for extracting the powder. This, in combination with the ionized air, which is very important to remove all the static electricity, we assure that the parts are absolutely dust-free, and also 100% repeatability on the parts are achieved. Using automated post-processing is quite important, because today, more and more parts are produced with additive manufacturing, and especially powder bed technologies like this. Industries are expecting repeatability and also, a consistency of quality on the parts. Also, costs for the parts are, of course, crucial. And doing this manually is labor intense and quite costly. So the return on investment on such a machine is often less than half a year. AM Efficiency have been around for 3 years, and we have had a fantastic 3 years, a lot of positive feedback from customers here at the show. Right now we are having resellers all around Europe, and we are looking for further resellers, but we are also looking into an expansion into the United States, and we see a big interest all over the world. But our biggest problem right now is that we are such a small, but we have big plans ahead.